start feeding the birds now. I got some fruit punch, some Reese's, pasta, a fortune cookie, the nutter butter, carrot crackers, mashed potato, and popcorn. Oh yeah, and there's a chicken McNugget right there, and some water, and some chicken. I'm gonna put out the rest of this because I see, well, I did see some vultures flying overhead. But I'm sure they are still here, so I'm just gonna open this way quick. And then I'm gonna just set these there as well. Alright. There you go. There's everything. I'm sure they'll still eat it, whether it's frozen or not. I'm sorry about it being frozen. But it'll... Whoops. Oh yeah, right here. So that'll still be okay. Well, here we go. This is it. Alright, let's start feeding some birds. gonna put this meatball right here as well. I'm just gonna set that right there. So as you can see, there's still some meat items being eaten right here. They kind of like dragged them aside already. Wow, this food's already starting to disappear a little bit. So let me just break this up so that it's easier for them to eat. Likewise for this meatball. Oh yeah. Now they shouldn't have any problems. It's a side. I was gonna have a crow eat it, but I'd rather just stick with this. These things really drag really, really far, really far. But they pretty much gave it away. So I'm just gonna kind of there for now. I guess that's good. Good enough, I guess, for now. Yeah, say this popcorn's really spreading now. Alright. Here we go. We're starting again.